FDNY Commissioner Laura Kavanaugh testifying today about the dangers of lithium-ion batteries. The Consumer Product Safety Commission is holding a forum in Bethesda, Maryland. The meeting is focusing on e-bike fires and the risks associated with other products that have batteries. According to the FDNY, e-bike and e-scooter batteries have caused more than 130 fires in the city so far this year. 13 people have been killed. Dozens more have been injured.